name is Linda, and I've been a volunteer for 3 months, and this is my little friend Buffalo. He's a long-haired chihuahua. He's very shy, but he's getting better. And he wants to be adopted. Just spent a half an hour petting his tummy. I didn't think he'd ever get up, but now he likes his head petted too.
That's wonderful.
He's a good dog.
Does he bark a lot?
He's very quiet, actually. He gets excited when he hears other dogs barking. I think he gets a little nervous too, but altogether he's fine. Waiting for a family.